Dear sister, happy Rakhi. I don't get it. Why do we celebrate this day when we both know that one day isn't enough to describe the bond that we share? It's been there since a long time. When Ma and Baba brought you home, all I could think was, how could someone be so little, so tiny? You were fast asleep, your hands wrapped around Baba's finger. Your first words were Ma and then Baba, and as you called them out loud, I'd secretly yearn for the day you'd say my name. And then one fine summer morning, you looked at me with your big doe eyes and said the word bhai. And it shook me, it struck me, because apart from being a son, now, I had another role to play, the role of your brother. I cannot imagine our childhood without your giggles. I cannot imagine our childhood without our fights. I cannot imagine my childhood without you. You were my definition of home. You were my definition of family. We might have argued, fought, wrestled, but then at the end of the day, it is a fact that I loved being around you. And I know I don't say these things often, and I do not show my love to you often. So as I write this letter, this is entirely opposite of what I do. Could this be one of those moments of truth? See, there are times that I fear. When I won't be there for you, I wouldn't be near. What if you need me? What if I fail? What if I fail in being your brother? But then I look at you. I look at the person you've become, and I see a little bit of mom. And I reassure myself, you do not need my protection. You are a lioness who never surrenders, a lioness filled with strength and courage till the very end. And as I finish this letter, I'll tell you one thing. You are the diamond amongst the rock. You are the light at the end of the tunnel. Yes, you are one in a million. Happy Raksha Bandhan, sister. Lots of love. Bhaiya.